I'm gonna try this yard. I got this strike once. If we can get that middle bottom stack. I believe we can get that strike right there on a regular basis on with old Melody now. If you can get something to set that dynamite off over, you'll be in good shape. That'd give you a running start on them. Not that much clock power. Still didn't fill that meter. I don't know about that, fellas. If I could get old Terrence to go through there, man. If he'll hit that dynamite in the right place, he might sneak on through there. No. He got him, though. Got enough damage to take him down. I tell you what, if I could get something to kick back right there, old bomb would get him. Try to hit where that biggest pig is the way I'm looking at it. Try to let him sink in there a minute. Nope. Didn't kick back, did it? Well, yeah. Could have been worse. There's a little bit of an auto fall here sometimes if you wait on it there. Every now and then, old laser beam, he'll fly off there. Don't look like he's gonna do it this time, does it? Hit too high. Yeah. Got us a little more damage out of it that time. Plus old Leonardo. That might not have been a bad restart right there now. I'm trying to save old Melody for later on. I'll show you why right here in just a minute. Now this'll work if I can hit it right. That son of a gun right there. Most of the time it'll fall. He don't want to do it this time. I'm just going to roll with it and see where it goes. But you can get that strike with old Leonard right there. Well, here's that Melody shot I was telling you about. Old pumpkin head wasn't there, we could get in there real good. Come on, man! And how much faster can you tap? Man! That's what you're supposed to do first time, you son of a gun, you. Waste old Terrence or Bubbles on that, but we gotta get out of here, you know. Golly. That some gun just about bounced off of it, didn't it? Lord have mercy. Well, if we hit up too high, it's not going to take him out. I believe that bottom one will live through it. Let's try to figure out the best way to do this. Didn't even get that dude over. Hey, y'all killing me, man. For a little bit, I'd birdie that. Might be better than trying out all that fancy stuff there. Get too high on it. I'm gonna see if anything separates on this stack just so we'll know. I'm gonna give it a while. I'll be back. Well, I waited a good while on that. I don't see anything really shaking or separating, so I'm gonna go for it. And I hope some of those shots in that video help you out. I messed up a couple of times, but maybe a few of those shots will give you some ideas. Good luck.